Hey, ladies and gentlemen, today we are going to discuss live GoPro earnings. We have a strong sell or a junk rating in GoPro. In fact, junk rating to be more precise. Very large short position going into earnings by the closing bell, and right now shares are halted. We are waiting for GoPro earnings announcement. And a very large short position during the session. Shares, they closed down almost 7%. Recently, when GoPro, 1 month ago or a couple of weeks ago, traded at above $17, I told you to close long positions if you had one. And I said to subscribers, GoPro junk rating immediately to single digits. This company or shares of this company should not ever leave the single digit mark. Okay, so junk rating since $95. I'm the only person in the world who call it GoPro junk at $95, and precisely $95, saying that GoPro was going to collapse. And GoPro and Fitbit, as well as Umbrella, they are very important because all these stocks, they were recommended as long-term investment positions on CNBC by Jim Cramer. Okay, so today you had Fitbit reporting earnings, as you know. Fitbit junk rating here, you have $8.48, a top priority at stockmarketlive.tv, as well as the case of Umbrella, although Umbrella, as I told you, it is not going down to single digits, in my opinion. And you have also the case of GoPro. So you have, I don't know, more than 100 articles at stockmarketlive.tv discussing in detail the investment process in GoPro since IPO. In fact, I dedicated the basic training course trading GoPro, explain the methodology that works 100% of the time, regardless of stock market conditions, also including other stock picks, as El Pollo Loco, Sears Holdings, you know, all stocks for single digits. You have plenty of them, all right? Bear in mind that today you have Apple here after hours trading at 109.65. And why I'm showing you this? Well, because I've been here discussing during 40 minutes in real time live, what was going to happen during Apple earnings, downgrade to sell, 121.70, and saying that Apple was about to lose $50 billion in market cap. You have it here live on the tape. Live on tape, it is always what matters are the facts, okay? So you have it live on the tape, and you, I told you that you don't find anyone else in the world telling you and doing what I did in Apple in real time, okay? No Jim Cramer, no Warren Buffett, no George Soros, no nothing, absolutely nothing. No one can do it except myself. And you are going to see also GoPro down to single digits. That is my opinion. Okay, so you are going down. If you have a long position, you should be prepared to see single digits in GoPro immediately. Immediately junk rating in GoPro as well as Fitbit. So quite frankly, I don't know why these guys, they take so long. And while we discuss here a few more things, one of the things that you notice that I don't care about earnings, okay? The things that are going to happen, I announce them and they happen, all right? I don't know what they are going to report. I don't have here any TV. I don't care. You could see it happening real time in the case of Apple. So there is a plan, and the plan is single digits, okay? It is very simple, my friends. There is no other alternative solution. That is my opinion when I know what is going to happen, okay? Because I don't know in every single case, okay? In most time, or when I know, I announce it, okay? That is precisely the aim when I try to help investors, okay? That is precisely what I've been doing here. Oh, GoPro, it opened. Here you have GoPro, $9, $9.25 right now. So single digits, my friends, once again. And what else did you expect? Eh? So I was right telling you, ahead of earnings, sell GoPro. If you had a long position, I gave you a price target and downgrade above $17 and single digits. This is precisely when GoPro should be, okay? So my friends, this is simple. I don't care, again, I repeat, what GoPro was going to announce. I don't know their earnings announcement. I don't have here any TV, all right? I announced it here live, and you have all motives or reasons to remain short GoPro and to manage efficiently your trailing stops going forward, as you did in the case of Apple that you have here, okay? So Apple, obviously Apple by far more important. You are not going to compare Apple with GoPro, but GoPro, it is, or it has been a top priority for us here at stockmarketlive.tv. And junk rating in GoPro, regardless of what the company announced, because you don't have to know what the company announced. I already proved this. And I'm going to tell you other thing that I already repeated this 1,000 times. I never listened to conference calls. I never listened in my career one single conference call, because what they say, it is completely useless. What analysts at this time, they are saying, it is completely useless. What they are telling you on CNBC, it is completely useless. There was a plan ahead of earnings in GoPro, as well as there was a plan in Apple, there was a plan in Twitter, there was a plan in every single stock. And you have to listen to the plan and to follow the guidance. Nothing else, my friends. So Fitbit and GoPro, junk rating. The case of Fitbit plunged 35%. This is precisely where they should have been always since IPO. And you have here GoPro down right now 27%. All right, so 27% GoPro. And the question is, what else do you need to become a millionaire in the markets? The question is always the same. So how is it possible that someone, I don't know, an American, only them, could ever say that GoPro was a great investment opportunity, as Jim Cramer said one day, and Jim Cramer and Citigroup and all those, you know, investment firms, at $65, at $95, that they had target prices above $100. Imagine, above $100 for a company that today it is trading at single digits. GoPro was single since IPO, in the end, that is on the long term, a company that was going always to single digits, never to $100. I mean, this is not the next Apple. You have Chinese companies doing what GoPro does at by far better prices and by far better products. You have my article and my offers to investors worldwide, offering them the Mavic, the drone, right? So the drone that GoPro also announced, completely shit and single digit, right? Because you have to, and bear in mind, I offer you the best product in the world, in the best drones, okay? And the most recent, in fact, DJI, the Mavic Pro. All right, 200 for you, for investors, those that they have been following my personal guidance in the markets. So I leave you here with GoPro, $9.20 at this moment. Everything it is controlled. And I wish you good luck investing in the markets going forward. And don't forget that you are before a lifetime opportunity to be very aggressive and to be there, and not to have any questions whatsoever, beyond, because the only thing that you have to do is to pull the trigger. You don't have to think, you don't have to do anything, because we do everything for you. We make it happen, all right? I have to go. Thank you, and bye-bye.